Hi, I am Dr. Rohit Lakhyani. I am a senior prosthodontist and an implantologist. Dentures are used for replacement of missing natural teeth and their adjacent structures. Dentures are of two kinds, complete dentures and partial dentures. Complete dentures are used for replacement of all missing teeth. Partial dentures are used for replacement of one or more natural teeth. People generally complain that their dentures do not fit anymore. One needs to understand that dentures are an artificial replacement of the missing natural teeth. They are customized. They might fit initially to the perfection, but gradually they loosen up. The natural teeth is attached to the jawbone and supported. As a tooth is lost, the bone gradually starts dissolving. Hence, the denture tends to lose the support. To provide support to the adjacent bone, dental implants serve as a best solution. We can have options of fixed teeth with dental implants as well as implant-supported dentures.